The orcs prepare for a final assault. You must strike them down before they breach the city.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
One day I'll be yours.
Someone's
right! It's a right now!
You'll never escape!
What's the task for me?
You put too much faith. Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take... Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after. He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Only 3.
Who knows? It's always the same. Hurry up and wait.
Every second we squander gives a man.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
They say you should put water on your whetstone. Makes for a...
Been some time since I've seen this many captains together who weren't trying to kill each other.
Oh, the war chief may have realized it by working together.
scores of that filth and take the city.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Signaled Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of men. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
She'll turn you into paste!
say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the Warchief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Beast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
We can't find a man who moves like that so sharply cookies head on! Come back!
Do you know how much grog I've had? I don't. But I do know that I'm gonna kill you. And then. All right. I'm gonna have some more grog. And then I'm gonna kill you!
Luga.
Before you kill me, how about one more little drink before you kill me?
Come on. I just hear something?
The orc strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
You're back? I killed you. I killed you dead. You're back?
He's scared. Now let's make him dead.
Back in the fight, my lord.
The truth lies on his stone.
The Grog would come out in a bit. Hopefully still hungry and wanting more.
It's after me!
Watching is so boring. Fighting is more fun. It is the way of the Dark Flame. Come, let me show you.
Ur Kalmar.
None that cross paths with the name Lay.
Ugh!
out so fast! Hold still!
Watch your neck if you want to keep your head on you!
I know what it is to die and rise again. Necromancers haven't let me rest for the last 1,000 years. So come, boy. And let me teach you what it really means to die.
Your skull. You better not bend it.
Yeah.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Have a little old you. Let's just get this over with. Something goes my way. Of course, now you've fallen into my trap, I've got to deal with you, haven't I? On your
to fight? Well, here it is, dead man!
Thank you. required.
Face your reckoning, Two Horn.
I hope the Grave Walker.
Ghost!
The look on your face. I'm as old as the dirt you stand on. You'll never be rid of me.
Wake up, dead man!
Thought you'd draw me out of hiding, did you? Ask yourself this, Gravewalker. Am I following your plan? Or are you following mine?
Fire! Come in from behind! The tunnel hides round here!
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
Minas Ithil House is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Silly ranger! Not that way!
Get a ribbon!
then gobbles them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is
That's the messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Somebody sneak in her.
Give up! My lips are sealed. You won't learn anything from me.
Up there! Up there!
Blood! The frog's blown up!
The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. I swear.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse! Took his head off clean!
Non-swine!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Try that trick on me, and I'll break your knees!
Show me who's worthy!
Blade to blade! You feel that?
Fall back!
Corman, save me, you shrack!
Cross his face! No darkness!
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
No one to save you! You go up, help me find him! Smash his bones!
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the oxes, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.